Hi guys, my name is Ferdy, and in this video I will show you how you can create a grouped product within WooCommerce. So over here I have my website, and if I go to my shop, I see I have a few products already and I want to create a grouped product. In order to do that, you need to have WooCommerce and you need to have a WordPress website. And if you have that installed, you can hover over new, go to products, and I call this one Skype session with Ferdy. I can have a description over here, a long description. It will be beneath the area of the page somewhere below. I can also go to the dummy text generator. And I can have a text over here. So I copy this, I paste it. I can have a few paragraphs if I want to. And I can publish it. And then I can click over here, hold command or control on the PC. See how it looks so far? Okay, we're going to make it look better. So what we can do, I can scroll down and I can have a small description. I can say choose the amount of minutes, something like that. Okay, then over here, product data. I want to make this a grouped product. I can have a stock keeping unit. So 00008, for instance, you can say whatever you want to say over here. We can have linked products. We can have attributes. I don't need all that stuff. I want to keep it simple. So what I will do, I will scroll down and I want to go to the product image over here. I want to select this over here. This is me. So this is showing that the Skype session will be with me. You can have more images over here, but one is enough. We can create a category. So I can call this grouped product, or you know what, I can call this services. And then I have that already, and I can also have a subcategory Skype sessions under services. So I can make this a parent services. And if I add it, you will see it over here. Services add a category and then Skype sessions as a subcategory, and I can uncheck uncategorize because right now we have two categories and it helps you to give a good overview to your website and to keep it organized. Product tags. So Skype session edit or selected if I have it already. One on one. Help. WordPress help. You can add a lot of categories and it will help you to be found better and it can create an overview, nice structure in your website. So when I update it, what I will see, what I not will see, is a text over here. So how does it work? Well, it's a group product. So what I need to do now, I need to create three more products, or depending on how many products I want to have grouped together. So I hover over new, I click on product, and I want to call this one 25 minute Skype call. I scroll down, simple product. Virtual, and the price is for 25 minutes, let's say $40. Okay, I will leave it as it is. I can have a product image, which is actually the same. Okay, the categories are also the same. So services, one-on-one help, and Skype sessions. And then I want to click over here, catalog visibility, edit, and I want to say hidden. So I don't want to show this as an individual product. I publish it. Then I want to copy it to a new draft. So here's 25. I copy it. Then there's a copy. I call this one 45. Copy the title. Paste it over here in the permalink. And the price is also different. This one is 50. Publish. I want to copy it one more time, copy to a new draft. And this one is 55. Why, if I would have 8 calls in one day, which would not be smart to do, I guess, I could have 55 minutes and then a break of 5 or 4 minutes and then have the next call. If I say an hour, you need to say to people, okay, the next call is 5 minutes past 12. So I'd rather say 55 minutes or maybe 50, copy it, paste it. And then over here, I can say that one is $60. Okay. Same categories, publish. Now I need to go to the website, to the shop. I need to go to my grouped product, which is this Skype session with Ferdy. I added this one. I scroll down and add linked products. I need to add the grouped products. So I search for 25 space. I search for Skype call and search for the 45. And again, Skype call and the 55. So now if I would update it and I refresh this, I have a Skype session with 30. I can have a 25 minute Skype call, 45 or 55, and I can select which one. Well, I don't want to have this area over here. So what I can do now, I can go to my products. I can open the all holder commands and clicking control tab. So here's the 45 one. I scroll down and I go to inventory and I check sold individual. Update. Next one, 25 inventory. Check it. Sold individually. And the third one, I scroll down inventory. Turn this on. Update. So now again, I go to the website. I go to the shop. I go to the Skype session with Ferdy and you see the range over here and I can select a 25 call minute, 45 or 55. And if I add it to the cart, I can view the cart and that's really nice. So that's how you can do that. And you can do the same with iPhones. If you sell iPhones, you can have an iPhone with 128 gigabyte with 256 with 512 gigabytes. And that way you can have one product with multiple grouped products and then people can choose what they want to have. So I have tutorials about more of those products you can create. I also have a complete tutorial. If you go to ferdycorp.com to tutorials, WooCommerce tutorial, I have a complete tutorial about WooCommerce where I'll talk about creating different kind of products, shipping methods based on weight or the total price, or payment methods, taxes. So you can watch this tutorial. Feel free to do that. I also have a link in the description or you can watch it over here. And then I would like to say, feel free to like this video, subscribe for more upcoming WordPress WooCommerce related tutorials. And then you'll see me in the next video. Bye bye.